Hey everybody, Chad here, Couch the Competitor. That's my cat cleaning herself. And so, two videos in one day, that must be a new record. But I was on Twitter and I was posting. Okay, so backstory, I work from home, and sometimes working from home, you can get a little bit lazy. And so I was thinking about something. I made another video earlier today, which you can go check out. If I had the razzle dazzle to do one of these things and go, oh, it's right there, then I'd do it, but I don't. So remote work is a hashtag on Twitter. I'm creating remote workout, meaning for all of those people who are remote workers who just need a little something to do with their day to break up the monotony, to get themselves out of their chair, to get themselves away from the screen for a few minutes. I'm creating remote workout. Every morning, sorry guys, Pacific Standard Time, I will probably use Buffer to go ahead and post a workout at 6 a.m. This workout can be scaled, done however you need to be done. I mean, some people go to their office. I'm specifically making this workout for remote workers. Now, if you're at a coffee shop, I don't expect you to drop down and do 200 push-ups within the day, not all at once, unless you really want to. But I feel, there needs to be not really a champion, but somebody who can just go ahead and take the reins and go, hey, remote workers out there, you need something to do to break up the day? Let me help you out. So with that being said, I'm creating remote workout. The hashtag will be on Twitter. I just used it. It might show up. It might not. But starting tomorrow at 6 a.m., I will have the first remote workout posted. Now, the idea of this remote workout is to simply do something. I posted my first one. It was a little excessive. But what are you going to do? It was 150 of a lot of things, but it was throughout the workday. It was not all at once. So the idea is to get you away from your computer for 5 to 10 minutes at a time just to put some work in. Like I said, this is going to be mainly for remote workers. But if you feel like you want to do it at the office, you're more than welcome to. Not everybody has access to, stuff to freshen themselves up after a good workout. So with that being said, I am Couch the Competitor starting remote workout. I'm really excited about this because I think it'd be a lot of fun. And that Spaz over there, she really don't care, but I do. And I care about you and all your health and fitness needs. So with that being said, remote workout, look for it on Twitter first, and then maybe I'll put it on over to Instagram later. But for now, Twitter's where it's at. Enjoy it. Send me back videos, feedback, comments below, tweets. Do the thing. I will be doing the thing, and we'll go from there. With that being said, guys, see you later, and remote workout, let's do it.